Hey everyone, this is Keegan from National Powersports. Today we're going to take a look at this 2000 Harley Davidson Fat Boy with 14,628 miles. Powered by an 88 cubic inch V-twin engine with a 5-speed transmission, the Fat Boy puts out 85 foot-pounds of torque at 3,000 RPM. It has a seat height of 25.1 inches and a dry weight of 714 pounds. This bike has been upgraded with a Vance & Hines 2-to-1 exhaust, an S&S Super G carburetor, Screaming Eagle heads, a seat, beach bar handlebars, grips, passenger foot pegs, steel braided lines and cables, driving lights, rear turn signals, as well as chrome forks, calipers, levers, switch housings, inner primary cover, front brake fluid reservoir, clutch perch, belt guards, and pulley. This vehicle has been fully serviced, detailed, and comes with a 30-day nationwide warranty.